Nebraska research writes a story for the future to treat and prevent concussions, unlock the mysteries of the universe, and protect a precious resource. A unique partnership between UNL Research and Athletics leads a Big Ten consortium dedicated to better understanding and preventing concussions. Campaign for Nebraska built the East Stadium facility for research on the brain and how it affects human behavior.
I think we have an exciting group here in Nebraska to really address these critical questions and lead the rest of the world.
Also at the stadium, a supercomputing powerhouse makes UNL one of seven sites in the nation processing data from the world's largest atom smasher. Campaign for Nebraska helped make UNL part of the International Hadron Collider experiment that is cracking the code of the universe.
It's pretty cutting-edge stuff.
UNL's involvement led to a nearly $11.5 million grant from the National Science Foundation to upgrade part of the Hadron Collider experiment.
I like being able to get up in the morning and know that I'm part of discovery.
Protecting the world's supply of water and food is the greatest challenge of our time. Private giving helps UNL research zero in on how to feed the world and protect an important but shrinking resource.
The world is very interconnected on these issues of water and food, and it reinforces the value of having an institute located here that has a global viewpoint.
Campaign for Nebraska and UNL Research, finding solutions to global problems.